Calorie Live. Fucking die. Oh. I'll wait for people to come in. It's kind of cold here. Yo, what up, Shreem? Dude. Yo, what up, Smokey? Dude, it's a crazy place right now. Chat, you gotta take a look at this, bro. Okay, we're about to go on the street. You don't know what we're about to see, chat. I'm not drunk. We are both dead tired right now. We woke up at 6 a.m. We have jet lag. And it's, what time is it? 9:30 p.m. But, chow, I'm going to bring you guys to a crazy spot right now. I thought I had to show you guys this shit before I leave this place. No, we're going to meet up with her tomorrow, I think. Chow, you got to see this place. I will show you right now. In 1 minute. Once a little bit more people come in. Why so early? Wait, what do you mean, why so early? Yo, what up?
Probably because it's 8:30 for them.
Yeah. I look baked. I mean, there's a weed shop right here, but I did not smoke weed. I am just so tired right now, bro. But I got to show you guys this place. Can you guys hear me clearly? Confirm this. We're about to go to the club, chat. We're gonna go together, all right? We're good? All right, let's take them, bro. Sent a PR? Let's fucking go.
It is time to go to the club. What do we eat for lunch, Tan?
On the streets.
What do we eat for lunch? Oh, we ate, curry. Like, stir fry. Krow pow. Don't look up underskirts. You don't have to worry about that. Dude, Pan had a stomach ache and I had to go get him toilet paper.
Yeah, chat, I shit myself.
I saved his ass.
Bro, I dude, chat, new low for me, man. I went to this public bathroom that's nasty. There's no toilet paper. I had diarrhea because this, I don't know, I ate some shit that's not good and with like iced coffee. That was not good, bro. My stomach's still kind of growling. Holy shit, bro. I'm dying right now. Quick stream chat. All right, let's go. Let's show them what's going on. Let's show them.
Okay, let's go.
Oh my god.
We're going inside the club.
All right, let's go. Chat, we got groped earlier too.
Yeah.
Oh my god. How can we go in the club with these bags?
I don't know. I think it'll be okay. Classic tech bros. Just say we're streaming.
No, do not say we're streaming. We're not gonna get in.
Oh.
I'll have to hide the camera. Oh, fuck. Rich guy's going Bangkok. That is not what's happening right now. You are gravely mistaken. Alright, chat. You're about to see some shit right now. Fuck, bro. Yeah, I got food poisoning and sexual harassment in the same night. And I'm sleep deprived, jet lagged, and it's humid. Look at this guy, bro. He can't even walk no more.
I'm grinding.
Look at this dude. But hey, we're here to show you guys what's going on. Before we leave, I gotta show you guys. We're lit! place, Pat. Holy stimulation. We're about to go crazy right now. Poison, I cannot eat pad thai right now. I just ate pad thai, I almost died. Holy shit, Chad, what's going on? This better have my money. Just to show you guys this shit, bro. We walked this road once already. Look at this. Yeah.
love now. Free MC.
All right, shall we?
Nobody is at the club.
Yo, this place is dead as fuck. Holy shit, trippy. God damn, bro.
Welcome to the club. 9:30.
What?
9:30 at the club.
9:30 at the club, bro. We gotta sleep early, so we're here. We don't need no subway service here.
Can we sit down? Yeah, sit down.
We can't sit down.
Can we sit at the couch?
Shit, boys. Shit. What the fuck?
too far. Yo, she slapped my ass, bro. Oh my God, bro.
I saw this woman selling cockroaches to eat. That is just like insane. This.
Okay, let's just. Walk around for a bit.
It's more chill here.
More chill area.
Holy, bro. My Lord. Oh my God. Oh, fuck. Pawnee Lodge Hotel. I almost got this hotel. Thank God I did not. Oh, Nanny's in the chat. What up, Nanny? Yeah, we're not drinking right now. We're probably going home soon. Regain your sanity by getting some orange juice. That will be great. But I'm scared to ingest anything right now. My stomach is not doing well. Oh, fuck.
That's fair.
Oh, shit. Wow. Look at this little alley.
Wow. I mean, I like Chinatown more than this area.
Yeah. Thank God, bro. I booked the hotel in Chinatown. This is like...
too crazy. Oh, massage.
Yeah, I know. Not the back alley massage, bro. Your four sons' place. Yeah. You're about to have four sons if you go have a massage. Damn, look at this alley, bro. Look at the camera.
Yeah. All right, go first.
I hold the camera.
Massage with free STDs. Yes. Ready to get jumped? Nah, there's girls walking around here. They're gonna get jumped before. Oh shit, you turn around, I didn't even know.
You didn't even know?
It's too dark. Nah, it's not a sketch, guys. Famous last words.
We are the sketchy people here. What is this thing?
Food.
Sawanikap.
Sawanikap.
Sawanikap. Cap on cap. Sawanikap. Weed again. There's way too many weed spots here.
Twilight. All right, now we're getting a bit sketch.
Yeah, this looks a little bit
Keep sketch. Going.
Maybe we should go up there.
I hear people having fun down there.
Yo, let's go have fun with them.
Get ready to run at any moment, Dan.
We're gonna fight, bro.
look at this guy.
Oh, it's chill.
Oh, it's chill. Okay. Let's go here for a bit.
Wait, I see a
pool table.
A lady boy
no
table.
Way. No way.
Wait, maybe not.
Let's bring our next guest to the stage.
It's a white people place.
Can we go yeah. Let's give it for Henrietta.
I was gonna sing.
Sit down here?
Yeah, yeah.
Dude, there's like a frat boy place. Why is there a beer pong?
It is definitely a frat boy place.
How are you, Vincent?
All right, chat, should we sit down here for a little bit?
It's absolutely fine.
Can we sit here? Yeah, sit down here.
Might be a bit crowded. What? Yeah.
Yeah,
this way though. This way. Okay, no worries.
Who is your role model? We will not film him rolling weed and drugs.
We got Riz being deployed over here.
What is your biggest strength?
Dude, this is like an English, the English spot of this place. We found a hidden gem. What is this place?
Oh, no.
Fucking back alley.
Some event.
Yeah, this is a back alley American gathering. Oh, are these like passport bros?
They're okay. Just like us, man. They're just white. But we're all American.
Are you gonna show us?
But then why are they all dressed like that?
No, but I feel like they live here. Like, they're not tourists.
You're right.
They're like passport bros.
Absolutely. We're our first karaoke tonight.
Well, I'm good. Thank you. I'm good.
Thank you.
Yeah, I'm not eating that shit. What the fuck? I don't know what's happening. I'm waiting.
They have fever dream.
I know, bro. This is like, what do we walk into? Is something gonna happen right now? Or?
He's gonna sing. He's gotta be, right?
Okay, I'm waiting for it.
Okay, Henrietta, everyone, sing
it. Chat. Yes. This is some insane content right now. Who else is making this, bro? Run in the chat.
How did I know?
W stream, bro. W stream. We need Adam here.
Yeah, Adam would go crazy, right? Okay, so the theme, I got it. The theme is that every guy is dressed like a girl.
Yeah.
Every girl is dressed like a guy.
Oh, it's reversed.
Yeah, it's reversed.
Very perspicacious.
We missed the memo.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I mean, fuck. It's too late. Nothing but a why ain't nothing but a
tell me why I never wanna hear you say I want it that way.
You say you love the book, Mr. Fantastic. Who's Mr. Fantastic?
Yeah, I don't know who's Mr. Fantastic.
Good thing you don't have to change anything.
What does that mean?
You're just like a girl.
Hey! I'm right in. Right in. Website is down.
Our website is down?
Yeah, I canceled it. It's too expensive, bro.
You actually canceled it?
Yeah. Do you have yours still?
Well, you have to pay. Why do you have to pay for it?
It's like $40 a month.
Wait, but I thought it was free. Remember?
It's free for 3 months. Oh, you can just restart it?
Oh, your website. Whose website?
The Shopify, yeah, my website.
Oh, your website. Oh, yeah, I pay every month like $40.
Damn, bro.
I don't sell any merch anymore. I need to cancel it.
Yeah, you should cancel that shit, bro. Anyways.
I lose money, but, you know, once in a while people buy a shirt, or at least one person buys it per month. So they get, I pay for them to get it.
Space karaoke. Oh, we should put a Chinese song there. That would go crazy. They would hate us.
They would jump us on the
yeah,
spot.
Yeah, we would actually get jumped, bro. If we put fucking Chinese.
They'll be like these CCP motherfuckers. Okay, let's go for a little walk.
Right, yeah, I'm ready to get out of this fever dream.
We're now gonna take it to the judges. Judges, what can we think of?
Oh, they're doing a tournament here.
We've got a 10.
Oh, she has a face mask on.
Huh? Oh my god. Is he actually? No, I'm not, bro. I'm 5'2". Come on, bro. Some crazy alleyways going on. This is a vibe, bro. Honestly, it's a vibe. Yeah, take some pictures, bro.
Yes.
Take some pictures. Oh my god. Tomorrow night, I think there's like a food market, night market, I forgot what it's called. Well, I'll send it to you off stream. Oh my god, I can't walk anymore. Low-key Queens-like? No, man. It does not look like Queens. We're about to get rowdy again, chat.
Is this the same street? It might be the same street.
I'm pretty sure it is.
How about we go all the way down that way and keep going?
Yeah, okay. Fuck me. What is this? Chat, I can't take this no more. Dead ass. Dead ass. I carry around bag. We were working, bro. Fair AI. Fair AI. Fair AI.
All right, Pan, it's time for you to find a nice woman.
All right.
Talk to.
Man, it's too hard, bro. We don't know if it's a woman or not.
Yeah.
It might be a trap. The only safe options are the foreigners. I deadass can have tell, like.
Yeah, we out here.
What does chat say?
You can always test the trap.
Now you're not the one testing, bro. You don't know what it feels like. Oh, we're back here. This is where we started the stream.
Oh, yeah, this is where we started the stream.
True.
Right here. Maybe water. How you feeling?
I'm good now. I feel better. My stomach ache has gone away. Oh, Eminem is here. Who? He was here. He was here. No, it's Eminem.
That's right, that's good. Hey, Chuck, come on. Telling me,
might be done, bro. I don't think I can do this anymore. I don't think I can do this anymore. Should we go back there, chat? Fuck. What is the smell? Fuck. Fuck, dude. Minus 1,000 HP right there.
1,000 is crazy.
Oh my god.
Oh, this way.
Oh, there's more? All right, keep going. Never ends, chat. Nothing. Keep going.
Okay.
I'm trying to edit something. Fuck, bro. How do I? What the
this
fuck?
Looks pretty good.
I'm trying to change the chat size. Give me one sec. Oh my god. I can't do it. This fucking shit's stupid.
Let's walk to
Oh, my stomach is hurting again.
Uh-oh.
Walk to where?
Like, there's a park.
There's a park here? Yeah. Ain't no way, bro. I have not seen a single park since the day we arrived here, which is today.
The Democracy Monument is that way, whatever that means.
All right, let's go.
Hold on.
Oh, my God. Did you eat? We ate a pad thai and like iced coffee. But I think the iced coffee really got me. Oh, my stomach.
I'm chilling.
Huh?
I'm chilling. Maybe you got a stomach bug. You know what I mean?
A stomach bug? What does that mean?
It means that...
I got a bug in my stomach?
I think it's a figure of speech that you have poop poisoning.
Oh. That's not possible. I already pooped. I pooped in that shady ass bathroom. I might have gotten an STD from that. Okay, I changed the chat format. I think it looks better now. Yo, Alahi, bro. Yeah, I already diarrheaed on the streets, bro. It's done, bro. Oh my God.
On the streets. Oh. Oh.
There's a park over there, Nang, you say?
No, we're going to a Democracy Monument.
We're going to a monument right now?
No, it's not an actual monument. It's like
real right now? Damn, there's a cat. I saw a cat in front of us. Dude, there's a McDonald's too.
Yeah, you walk.
Dude, my stomach
double
is not doing
this shit. Look at that. Double content.
I know what to do. I'll cover my stomach with this.
The fuck? I ain't gonna do shit.
Oh, fuck. It makes my stomach hurt even more. Oh my God.
Okay, now this is what I'm talking about. This shit looks good. But I'm too full. I can't eat anymore.
I ain't gonna lie, Nang. I might have to go home.
Okay.
This might be the end of the road for me.
You didn't bring the toilet paper?
I left it there for other people to use.
Okay, that's good. That's nice. Keep going. Toughen up. Let's go.
All right, bro.
The stream needs you right now.
We already did everything for the stream.
The stream
bro.
Needs you.
We were already dead before the stream started.
Oh, shit.
Where the fuck are we going, Nang? How far away is this park? Can you please tell me?
Well, we're not going to the park right now.
Because I might shit my pants before we get there.
Dude, you got to clench the butthole.
Bro, I'm trying, but it's trying to come out right now. You don't understand?
Lee, we coded for the whole day. Don't worry. We did.
Yeah, we worked until like about 8. And then we came here.
I was cooked.
Should have never came here. Dying. Dude, this McDonald's.
Imagine if we were in India. Just imagine. This is.
Dude, don't make me imagine this right now. Like, I don't need to imagine this right now. Dude, this McDonald's doesn't look real.
It is real.
That looks sketchy as hell, bro.
Oh. We're in Thailand with...
Here's the car.
Oh, shit. Motorcycle.
I might have to shit on this McDonald's, bro. Literally.
Don't shit on McDonald's.
I'll shit in the backyard of this McDonald's.
Okay,
fuck, bro. I should have kept that toilet paper. Why did I give it to other people?
Yeah, it was your choice. It was your choice.
I thought I was done.
Oh, we made it to the monument. Democracy Monument. Let's go. Fourth of July spirit. Yeah. Wait,
fuck, man.
Oh, hell yeah. Look at that. It's beautiful. I love democracy.
my God, wait.
Oh yeah, use the bathroom at Mickey D's. Look, McDonald's is next to the Monuments of Democracy. Perfect. All right, go take a shit, bro.
Bro, if there's no bathroom in here, I'm actually self-destructing, bro.
Okay, right there. Dude, pan's already starting to smell.
I'm actually gonna kill myself.
A little bit of leakage coming out. All right, go.
Oh, this AC is not helping.
Yeah.
Excuse me, do you guys have a bathroom here? Thank you. Oh, thank God, bro. Thank God. Oh my Lord.
Okay, it's just, we're gonna wait for you.
All right, Nan, please sit down.
Yeah, put your backpack over here.
Chad, should I bring the mic in the bathroom with me?
Yeah, bring it in. I'll be here talking. Crazy, bro. Go take a shit.
No, I'm not bringing the mic in.
Okay, just turn it off. That'd
be crazy.
We could have planted it on him. All right, just me and you guys now. So, Pair AI is going pretty well. We have like 2 days to launch, and we have to get Stripe integration working, packaging, and this like UX flow fix. Oh, he's back. What happened? Someone's in there.
There's only one stool. Someone's in there. I can't, bro.
Oh, he's
not. No, it's not that guy. He was pissing.
Okay, well, just wait in line. Just imagine someone goes in front of you. Go back. Take him with you.
Alright. Holy shit. I mean, I don't know how long that guy's gonna be here.
It's okay. You gotta see it through. Man, why do I look so tired? Dude, we've been up. We're jet lagged. It's pretty much, what time is it? It's like 9:30 in New York, and we haven't slept yet. Name vid title. The time with when I left my constipated co-founder alone in Thailand. True. Why are you guys in Thailand? Why not? We just wanted a place to go work away from New York. How's 4th of July? If you're in the US. Our passport froze, running away from the gold diggers. Buy now for $5.99. Yes. Today's a long day. We got so much work done. If you guys see the PRs prepare, we're going crazy. Crazy in the stew, as they say. But now I'm so tired. Oh. Can you work while traveling? Yeah, we found a co-working space and we were just like locked in for 6 hours, 7 hours. But we got tired, so there was that. And then we still haven't napped. How you guys doing? Where do you think we'll set the headquarters up? Probably SF, if that ever comes to that. SF or New York, of course. But one step at a time, we're nowhere near that. Nowhere near that. Oh, might be time to go home, guys. Do you guys like the streets? Cap Song Road? Something like that? Oh, I thought they were coming out the men's bathroom. We've seen some shit, yeah. I got groped a couple times right here. But it was, I flexed, and they were like, I'm pretty sure they were surprised, maybe. No, not at all, actually. Oh. No, no. I only really got groped by the girls on the streets. I am right now. Where do you think the money is coming from for our servers? I'm paying for it right now. I'm running a deficit for Perry Eye. Now you have slit eyes. Slit eyes, are you supposed to be intelligent? How do I get rid of this thing? Oh, there we go. That's better. I can see it now. Your slit eyes. Yeah, I think the slit eyes make you more intelligent. It's not like intelligent people have slit eyes. It's the slit eyes make you more intelligent. So the more you go like this, the smarter you'll be. I'm talking about the AI model you made. Yes, you are using it for real. I'm both using the model and I'm both using the funds from the model for Pair AI. How much does the service cost? Like, not a lot. Maybe our entire infra cost is probably like $100 a month right now. It's chill, very chill. We did have to pay I think $300 to form an LLC, but you know, that is a one-time cost. So we don't get sued. When we say it's unlimited usage on the server and they actually try to use unlimited and it's like way too much, we cannot have abuse on the servers. You shut down the Ethereum model. I did, but this code is still being sold, but it's not, it's like a very rudimentary, it's like a starter base for it. You can generate the prequel in the video, but I didn't make my own account or anything like that. Like, there's no way I'm spending my time managing a OnlyFans Instagram. There's just no way. I just like the coding part. All right, but check out the surrounding. We got the good old Mickey waiting for Pan. Oh. Yeah, Pan is definitely gonna clog the Mickey D's bathroom. Definitely. I waited for him for like half an hour at the last spot. You guys have a good 4th of July weekend? Yeah, I could make a lot of money, yes, but that is not where my goals are. My goals are to have a good impact. AI OnlyFans running that shit is a negative impact on the world. If I wanted to keep all the money, I would not have quit my job to be unemployed. So yeah, money is not the goal. I did not study so many years to do OnlyFans. That was a one-time thing for the shits and giggles. It's for a good cause? No, you guys gotta go talk to real girls. Trust me. Trust me. This is a lot better. Those pan nuts. I'm gonna ask one more time, do you guys have a good 4th of July? You and Pan's hearts are in the right place right now. We're trying. Yes, you did. We can't have the world run on gooning. Yeah, we're gooning hard, just in a different way. July was noisy, too loud, yeah. True. how old I am. Names, bro, is PTSD. PTSD from what? And, hey, I have blue shorts. I'm sure. How old am I? I am 24. Do you have any other jobs right now? No, I'm doing this full time. PTSD from Tat Tat Massage. Yes, he did. He does. He does. Yeah, is it Nang? It is Nang. It's me. Very tired. Yeah, just Perry I. And you, I guess YouTube counts. It's like Perry I, YouTube. And a longing for adventure. Those are the three things on my mind. Hostels are Asian. I mean, I always want to stay at a hostel. Like, I was telling him, hey, we have to stay in a hostel, but he was like, absolutely not, we're staying in a hotel. So, we are staying at a hotel. Pretty nice, actually. I don't regret it. But I love the hostels and sleeping on a bunk bed. I had to text my girlfriend. Okay, my bad. I neglected the chat. What? It went away. No. How do I bring it back? I can. Oh, it's back. Okay. Oh, shit. Not my girlfriend, my sibling. Yes, true. Okay. I miss a lot, but when am I going to India? Next year. I tried for 2 years in a row now. I haven't gotten to go yet. Here's my girlfriend's birthday not too long ago. And check out this reel that I made. I made her a fan edit. Let's find it. Oh, we waited for Pan. Find it. Where is it? I'll see you guys. My girlfriend. Hey. Shout out, man. That looks like Jane. Bro, not every Asian girl looks the same. But actually, yes. Me and her were friends for 6 years. Crazy, right? And no, neither of us were in the friend zone. We were just doing our own thing. And then one day, I saw her. I was like, shit, she's looking kind of good. So then we started dating. No, I did not put... I guess in a way... No, I don't think so. I think we were just friends to begin with. And yeah, she's heard about every single girlfriend or girl story I've ever had. And I've heard about every single guy story she's ever had. So we know each other pretty well. And she's not a software engineer. She's in PA school. No. No, but I got... No, I don't think she's not a gold digger. The girl I was talking with during Pan's birthday? No, I did not. Me and Val were still friends during that time. Yes. Yeah, how could you possibly be a gold digger? Yes. Yes. She's studying hard so that if Pariad does not work, she will cover it. Go cover me for a bit. W Val. Dude, where is Pan? This guy. Hello, Jane. We're talking about Val right now. And Pan has diarrhea in the bathroom right now. Yeah, I don't know what he's doing. Maybe he's doing a little freaky deaky in there. You never know with Pan. What tech stack? You gotta go to our design docs. Just go to the landing page. It's Google Docs, it's all public. Take a look. Yes, he did bump into another 14-year-old, and he is gripping the stall walls. Both are true. Six 6'5", long shit. Pan is 6'5". This way, and this way. Oh, so tired. Elahi, thank you for your contributions. You're too good. Yes, Janie is gonna ruin Pan's entire rep. Jane, did you have a good 4th of July? How's the party, Jane? Maybe she left. The hat's back on. Oh, hell yeah, Lahi. Where is this man? Bro's glazing his name. True though, true. Yeah, Duke is a good name. They should have made it his actual first name. Maybe we should go for a walk. He should be fine, right? He'll live. We got so many backpacks here. We need a food eating stream. Dude, we just ate so much. But okay, let me get something from McDonald's. But I can't leave the stuff here. I mean, I just don't want to leave his stuff, you know. I would go see him in the bathroom too, but. Oh, he doesn't have his phone with him either. Yeah, you're so right. Now, let me put this away at least. Is the McDonald's better here? I don't know. I haven't tried it. Maybe we will after he comes out of the bathroom. Yeah, I'll put this shit away. Okay. The doo-doo traveling in Asia is rite of passage. Yeah, Han's stomach is super weak, so there's that. And I just came from Mexico. I love eating street food. So yeah, my stomach is trained. Shit ain't nothing. Yes, you could say I've been doing this since day one. True. Okay, Croto, thank you. Appreciate you. More power. Dude, I've been trying to live in India for two, or not live, but I've been trying to go to India for 2 years now. Well, I guess my whole life now, if you think about it, but the universe does not want me to go. Yeah, I forced Pan to eat some street food and some coffee. Oh, he's washing his hands. Let's go. I think he'll have more energy after this because I have a lot of energy right now. I'm down to just go walk around. Maybe food. God damn. Maybe some water. But I think this will revive him. The night is still young. Maybe we can even go clubbing now that it's more popping. Motherfucker. Yo, Pan. Yeah, let's go see. The night became a whole half an hour ago. He's alive. Yo, Pan. You good?
You're still alive right now?
Yeah, we're going hard. Been talking. Oh. Do you know what Bao Ji Wan is?
Back.
Bao Ji Wan. You know, Chinese medicine? For diarrhea?
Oh, Ji Wan? I don't know.
Yeah, I don't know.
Holy shit, Chad, I'm alive. Is this on?
No, we gotta take it off. Turn it on. You hold it long enough?
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Okay, how was it? You feeling better?
Yeah, I feel better now. Oh my god, bro.
Like, all liquid? Probably.
Half. Bro, I think I shit so hard, I have a headache right now. Oh my god, dude. Food poisoning on the first day is crazy, Chad.
It's probably from the first meal that just offset, right? Anyways, they wanted to go see the McDonald's menu, so I'll show them. But I couldn't because we were locked in. Yeah. You should have energy right now? Let's go for a walk. All
Let's go.
I don't think he's, yeah, let's go, let's go. He's got light work, light work.
How long is this walk supposed to be?
The night is still young. That's what the chat said. The chat said you cannot end.
Chat, please. Let me be free. I'm dying. Oh my God, bro. You don't know what I just went through, man. I was fighting for my life on that toilet bowl right there. This is the second time of the day. Sitting on a toilet bowl in public. I can't. This is like, you don't know what this is like. You don't know what I've been through. I do need some water, I think. I'm probably dehydrated.
Oh, you need Gatorade.
All the poop I got. Yeah. I need some electrolytes is what I need.
Okay, let's go show them the menu real quick.
Let me sit down for a minute.
Yeah, you go sit down.
My legs are soft. Please get...
I'll get you something.
Yeah, give me a drink, please.
Okay. I only have 20 ringgit.
That should be enough. You can take mine.
For a drink? It's okay. I got some. How about this? What is this? This is... What is this, 15? 10 ringgit. I have 30 ringgit. Let's see. That's pretty good. Beverages. What is good for... Well, they have milk tea. Crazy. Okay, milk tea is more than 30 ringgit. We're cooked. Let's just get him a water, I feel like. Whoa. McFrozen float Sprite. Ovaltine. If you guys don't know what Ovaltine is, it's really good. That's pretty good. I'm probably not going to get it today, though. I'll see what's new. They got a cheesy ham pie, matcha flurry.
Look at me, Nang. I'm wearing my ceremonial pants.
Where'd those come from?
I should have worn this earlier. It would have protected me.
Okay.
I think the wind is making my stomach hurt. Because I'm like in a weakened state, right? I'm low HP. So everything is like defeating me right now. But I feel better. I just need a drink to replenish my HP. I need HP boost.
Okay, we'll get you.
Please give me an HP potion immediately.
I'm speechless. I was trying to process that information about the wind.
No, you don't understand. The wind was actually destroying me. I was getting chills every time. Like every time there was a small wind on my arm.
Yeah.
I was getting chills on my whole body.
Yeah, yeah.
It's food poisoning.
That's food poisoning. Yeah. I've had it before. It's pretty terrible. You're pretty cooked for the entire trip.
No. I'll be good literally tomorrow.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right, well, let's get you, we don't have enough money.
I'm in a weekend
state. Can you get a bit of money? I can also
get a what?
A bit of money. A single drink is more than 30. We only have 30.
Yeah, I thought you were.
All right. Okay, let's just get two waters. Okay.
When I went in that bathroom, I had to wait 10 minutes for the previous person to get out. And when he came out, he left in there a war room for which I had to inherit.
Matcha flurry sounds pretty good, actually.
Mm. And I had to store my own war room.
But there's no way I want
a narrow space. It gave me claustrophobia.
We got a McPadongo.
I was telling them the story.
Oh, yeah.
All right, here's the money.
Okay.
No way, there's fucking fried dough.
Anyways, I just got two waters. I don't know what you mean.
Just plain water? Loki, I need hot.
Hot.
I need a hot beverage for my stomach. If I drink this shit, I'm literally dying. Straight up.
I don't know, man.
Make coffee. It's hot.
Yeah, yeah.
Tea. Yo, tea. I need, yo.
It is hot green tea?
Yes, I need some hot tea. That will literally heal me right now. Yeah, I think I'll just take the hot green tea. Yeah, just give me a hot green tea.
Add hurry. 8 ounce or 12 ounce?
Nah, just 8. Holy, 75? What the fuck? All right, we got it.
We got two waters and
oh my god, I'm getting chills right now.
$75 or $115, guys.
How do we pay? Pay a counter.
Oh, what? Why wouldn't we just
back? Pick up a counter, a table service.
Fuck.
What does that mean? Oh shit. My head.
Here's 30.
100.
Okay. How much is it?
115.
What is this?
10 ringgit.
I'm rich.
Look at those pants. These are the, oh my god, pants.
Ceremonial pants.
Oh my god.
Oh, okay. I'm definitely cooked for the night, bro. I feel the food poisoning.
Okay, well, we'll take it easy.
Like, I don't even know if it's food poisoning or jet lag or like a mix of both. How are you feeling?
Great.
What the fuck? Alright, it's gotta be food poisoning then. Oh, Jane is here. I go shopping with him just for him to wear that. Jane, you don't understand the shit I went through today. All right, you're not gonna judge my pants right now, okay? You don't understand why I'm wearing this. You don't understand the fucking lore I'm going through right now to be wearing these pants. You think I wanna wear these pants? You think I wanna wear these fucking ceremonial pants right now? I don't. I don't have a choice. Look at my eyes. Look at my fucking eyes, Jay. I literally went through shit. I went through shit and I came back from it twice today. And then I got sexually harassed. You don't look like you're back. Yeah. I am not back. I am not doing well right now. I want to be honest. Round three is coming later tonight. No, there's no more round. There's no more round three.
We're staying out. Don't worry. We're staying out.
We're what?
We're going for a walk after this.
I'm sure the walk will help me.
Okay, we can go back. Let's go back. Call it great.
Where do you want to walk to?
No, I was joking.
Oh.
Well, walking just entails going wherever.
I'm down to walk.
Really?
Well, I don't know if I can do it. My mind is willing, but my body is stumbling right now. I'm telling you, bro, it's that fucking iced coffee. That shit fucked me up. That was a tip over the edge. I'm never drinking iced coffee again for the rest of my life. I'm not doing the Heidi Lau dance, bro. No, I think I'm done shitting, bro. Like, I'm good now. I just need to rest to get my nutrients back. Like, I'm lacking vitamins and shit right now. That's probably what's happening. I feel weak. I'm just low HP right now. Fuck me, dude. Look at that palace right there.
It is a statue, the monument of democracy. The name
I
of
need it. A full research. A statue of what?
The monument of democracy. Right across McDonald's. Yeah.
That is democracy right here.
Okay, it should be ready.
America, baby. 4th of July. Thank you.
You like these pants? I'm telling you, bro. They're not even that bad, even though I'm not wearing them out of choice.
Okay. Wait, that means that he shit his pants.
What are you talking about? No, it's because I'm warm with this. I was cold. Oh. Dude, I can't drink this. It's, okay, I gotta drink this one. Like, my whole body is cold right now.
This will help.
I did not shit my pants, for the record.
He 100% shit his pants.
I was very close. I was very close to dude. I was able to keep it under control. So. Oh, this feels good, bro. The warm soup that falls into my stomach. God damn. If only I had a jacket right now. Buy a matching jacket. Dude, I saw the matching jacket with these pants. I didn't buy it. Shit was ugly. Oh my god. Oh, it's hot. Why do you feel that cold? Did you feel cold before the meal? No, I feel cold right now because of the food poisoning. Like, you just feel cold. No, I'm not doing that, Jim. How was Dan? Jane, you went clubbing tonight? Or yesterday night, I guess, for you? You were up early. Isn't it like 11 right now? Dude, it's past 12.
It's 11.
Oh. My watch is behind. I think it's time to go home and sleep.
Okay. Yeah. I knew you were... You were set on that a long time ago. We'll go back.
But it's time.
Well, there is no set time. We could be out until like 4 a.m. There's no time. But we should go back. We should go get some rest.
If you want to stay out, then you can stay out.
Well, I mean, it doesn't matter. We gotta, if you go back, I gotta sleep early and we gotta wake up at around the same time probably. I'm neutral.
Fuck you, Jane.
I can go sleep.
You sure?
Yeah.
I don't want to hold you back. If you want to go back, if you want to go for round four, you should go now. I simply need to go rest due to the poison in my system.
Yes.
I will be healed tomorrow. And we can do this tomorrow. We can stay out later. We'll be less jet lagged as well.
We're going clubbing tomorrow night.
Yeah, I'm down.
We're not coming back to this road. I don't really like the road that much.
Yeah, this road is low-key scuffed.
Yeah.
Fuck. My fault, chat.
You want me to call the grab?
Fuck. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, bro.
I got it.
I'm actually sick right now.
Shanghai Man Show.
No, but actually, if you want to stay out, you can stay out, man.
No. I know that is an option for me, and I do not want to.
You sure?
Yes.
Why?
Well, I mean, it'd be good to get some sleep. course I'm tired. Plus, like, staying out is not, it's like low EV.
Yeah.
Okay.
Going to a sauna, bro, a sauna would be fire. No, I dead ass just need to sleep right now. Like, I'll be healed after I sleep. I need an IV injection. How did the chat come back to the left side?
I moved it. I don't know how.
Yeah, how do I move this? Chat's gone now. We're gonna call a cab home, chat. The night is over, chat. Yes, Nang is 6 feet. Fuck, man. Can't move this chat. Why? How did I do it before? Oh, there we go. You need to rest, I know. I'm gonna go rest right now. Wait, chat, can you guys say something in the chat? I'm testing the oh, fuck.
Okay.
You got the car?
Yes.
Goated.
What is going on here?
Goated car, bro.
It is here in like 2 minutes.
All right. Oh, wait, the chat's here now. All right, we're good. I have to drink lots of water. I'll do that at the hotel.
I'm gonna give him some diarrhea medicine. Val gave me us a lot, so you'll be okay. We prepared for India. It'll help you. You have to take the medicine. Trust me.
I don't think I need it.
No.
Like, I'm healed by sleeping. Like, literally. I already shit everything out.
If you feel that strongly about it, it's your choice. If I was you, I'd take it. I mean, you can just go look at it at home. It's up to you. But medicine helps. You can be like Steve Jobs and refuse it.
What the fuck? I don't think it's the same thing, refusing cancer treatment and diarrhea medicine.
See, John, still the goat though. Still the goat. Yeah, sorry.
It's a thing, coffee makes you shit. I don't know, that was a thing.
Wait, really?
Apparently it's a thing.
It is
for me.
A thing. It is very much a thing. Yeah.
Oh, really?
As soon as you just, like, take the first couple sips, people just go straight to the bathroom and everything comes out. It's like I don't know.
What?
There's a name for that, these kinds of foods. Yeah.
That's crazy.
See, John was musty as hell too, so he was at a certain point when he was a hippie, yeah.
Yo, where can I get some electrolytes that's not like cold? And should we go outside and walk?
Well, it's late. I mean, like, it's too late. We gotta 7-11.
Get 7-11.
No, as in like the cars here. But there's
it's
a.
Not here yet.
It is here. It is right outside, actually. Okay, we gotta go outside.
Let's go.
It's that car. But there's a 7-Eleven outside our hotel. Do not worry.
Yo, I'm drippy dripping.
Oh shit. Damn, my umbrella. No.
Huh?
This is too, it's too loose.
What's too loose?
My umbrella came out.
Wait, you lost your umbrella?
Yeah, I mean, it's just not on this pack here anymore. I think so. Unfortunate. My free two umbrella, company umbrella.
Fuck.
Okay.
Booty pants.
Ooh, let's go. My umbrella's gone, guys. Very unfortunate. Okay.
I got it.
That one.
Look at this thing, chat. The fuck is that? Democracy.
Hello. Grab.
What's the clay number?
6250.
Yeah, yeah, go get in.
Yes.
Yes.
Go ahead, hold on.
Car time.
True.
I know how you feel, Pan. I've been there.
No, I think it's like 50% of it, I think, is the jet lag. Mm-hmm. It's just making it worse. Like, it's not supposed to be that bad.
Yeah. It's okay. Rest it. Sip it off.
Yeah.
Good.
This is not Uber Deluxe, bro. It's called a
what
grab.
App is this?
Prism. Mm. Yeah.
Look at this building.
Interesting. Interesting little temple.
It's like a Bloons Tower defense.
Bloons Tower defense.
You guys missed it. Oh shit. You think we can ask him to stop at 7-Eleven? I'll get you something.
I thought it was 7-Eleven beside us.
I mean, you have to walk a bit.
Oh. Excuse me.
Excuse me.
Can we stop at
7-Eleven? 7-Eleven? Very quickly.
Yeah, quick stop.
Okay, you just stay in the car. I'll get
it. Alright, bro. Thank you. Appreciate
it's gonna be cold electrolyte. I don't think there's a warm electrolyte.
Fuck. All right. See if there's warms. If not,
okay.
Just buying a drink. Can I keep this light on?
No.
Can I keep it on? Is it okay?
You can.
Okay. When you drive, I turn it off.
Yeah,
is it okay?
Yeah.
All right, thanks. All right, Joe, I might have to end here. I can't even open the light. I'm just gonna go home to sleep. I'll end once Nan comes back. what's going on with you? The day off? Is it Friday or Thursday? I work a pair. You should know that. I'm gonna be very careful tomorrow. What I eat. No more, man. No more of these street food stuff.
Thank you.
Over the counter? I wonder what he got. Alright, so. Yeah, I started sensitive to like ice.
Okay, thank you.
No pokery swell, let's go. Alright, Chad, I'm gonna end the stream now. We gotta close the light. Good night, boys. Good night,
guys. I got you,
Pokari sweat. Let's go, bro.
And coconut water.
Oh, fuck, bro.
Let's go. There's no such thing as a hot electrolyte.
Dang, it's too good, bro. Save my life. All right, I'm gonna call it. I gotta close the light for the driver. Yeah. Follow the stream if you're new here. We'll be live tomorrow, probably. I'll be rejuvenated, full HP again. Good night.
Good night.
W stream in the chat.
www. Say goodbye. Good night.